Welcome to my channel, and today I'll be making some cauliflower bites, so let's get started. First step is to wash your cauliflower and to cut them up into bite-sized pieces. Here I have some homemade coconut milk, and I'm going to go ahead and prepare my batter with some flour, seasoned with some paprika, black pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, and some salt. Do keep in mind that the full ingredients will be in my blog, and you can find the link in the description box below. Next, I'm going to place each piece of cauliflower into the coconut milk, then into the flour mixture, and then place them on my baking tray. Once that's done, I'm going to go ahead and bake at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 25 minutes. Then take them out and place them in each of the desired sauce. Then place them back in the oven for 5 more minutes. So after 5 minutes, they should look like this. So thank you for watching my video. Go ahead and like and subscribe. So thank you for watching again, and I'll see you next time. Take care.